precision cooking?
Glass making is a kind of precision cooking. We mix together high purity chemicals in new combinations. We heat these chemicals up, and the end result of that is a molten glass which you can pour into a mould.
Just like making a good cake, everything needs to be precise and consistent.
When that mould cools down, the end product is a glass with characteristics you've never seen before.
And eventually that becomes a glass that we can extrude.